Hello there, my Captain Play guys and gals. This is Captain Play Guy, here with the next episode of the Captain Plays Pokemon Yellow. Pikachu is still creeped out by this place. Be gone, intruders. Who said that? Ghost appeared. Silphscope unveiled the ghost's identity. Wild Marowak. Now, you may want to catch it, but it avoids all of your Pokeballs. Oh my. Yes, Majesty went first. Lol. And you're downed. The ghost was a restless soul of the Cubone's mother. The mother's soul was calm. It departed to the afterlife. So basically we have confirmation of an afterlife in this game. However, what kind of afterlife is questionable. Stop right there! Grandpa here wanted to complain, so we're setting him straight. Surrender yourself invisible or prepare to fight. We battled them in the game corner basement. We're going after them again. Arashi, hopefully you can take care of this. Alright, up that evade. That is not good. That's 4 stages lost. 1 more to be safe. How could you have possibly hit— Whoa! Okay, yeah, that's how much it'll do to you! After 2 screeches. God! Holy dooly! I'm so used to low kick being in the third spot. Just karate chop. Hey! Oh! Yes! Yes! Thundershock, bye-bye! Hello, Thunderbolt! That is beautiful! Ah, now their poisons have evolved. Okay. Kerpderp, you take care of this. 2 serpents. Well, a serpent and a snake. Oh no! You paralyzed me. I hope that was in the upper half, not the lower half. Oh my. Lol, tackle. Oh man! Come on, Kerb Derp! Oh, come on, not again! At last! Alright, Weezing. And then gonna switch off to Sankey. Sludge. Oh, what? What? Oh, come on. That was totes not fair. What the hell? What's with these freaking critical hits? That was some freaking BS. That was some freaking BS. Oh, now you miss. Ugh. Let's see how the godlike thunderbolt fares. Honestly, it's kind of disappointing. Oh no! Okay. Time to bring in the big boy. Autopilot. There. You will regret this. Looks like Team Rocket's blasting off again. I didn't know you could encounter Pokemon up here. Oh, this is not good. Quickly, antidote.
You came to save me? Thank you. But I came here of my own free will. I came to calm the soul of Cubone's mother. I think Marowak's spirit has gone to the afterlife. I must thank you for your kind concern. Follow me to my home, Pokemon House, at the foot of this tower. Cap, your Pokedex quest may fail without love for your Pokemon. I think this may help your quest. We got the Pokeflute! Upon hearing Pokeflute, sleeping Pokemon will spring awake. It works on all sleeping Pokemon.
And from this point on, we no longer need awakenings. Anyways, I'm gonna go to the mart and heal up and all that good stuff, and I'll meet you guys later. We're gonna go to Saffron after this. Alright, we're outside of Saffron.
Whoa, boy, I'm parched.
Huh? I can have this drink?
Gee, thanks!
Glug, glug. If you want to go to Saffron City, you can go on through. I'll share this with the other guards.
Ew.
And here we are in Saffron City. Anyways, that is very not good. We must investigate. Cool body of water. Is that a heart? I believe it is. Oh, no. It's like a bone or something. Well, seems good so far. What? Teleporting pads?
Hey, kid, what are you doing here?
Prepare yourself.
Ooh! Golbat, you going down, son! Yes!
Lol. This is just free XP for my Arashi. Plop, plop, plop is all I hear. Yeah! Okay. Kerp Derp, you can take over.
You rage him, son! Rage him like you never raged before!
And then a good old bite. I. Alright, that's Arashi's. Well, You know what? Let's just ice beam it down. And die.
I defeated you. I goofed.
Rocket over here. Oh, a scientist who wants to battle. It's off limits here. Go home. But I came from Pallet Town. A magnemite. Thank you, you're the best thing. Go, go, go. Sonic Boom! A magnet. Oh! This might be our first encounter. No, we've encountered magnetons before. And it knows tackle still. Are they just. Do they just learn good moves late? Oh, jeez. This is. Sankey, you're. I'm sorry.
Curb Derp!
Hopefully I can go first. Yes! Yeah! You're good. Alright. Time to bring you back, Sankey. Let's battle this grunt here. No kids are allowed in here. A Cubone. No, I wanted to go to my Pokemon. Why you do this to me, Gom?
Curb Derp!
If it tries a ground move, no headbutt.
LOL, I'm gonna freeze you.
You've been lol beamed. And ice beam again. Tough. I know I am, but what are you? Alright, let's see, where does this pad lead? You're causing us problems. Already? I guess I should have gone with that first pad there. Level 28! Huh? I lost? Darn, it needs a car key. Which floor am I on? Where am I? Hey! We have beds! Well, this shall conclude this episode of the Captain Plays Pokemon Yellow.